Give up.
All right, let's do this.
Get ready, fight!
Fight!
Absolutely awful. Now for business.
Get ready, fight!
No business fighting here. Now for business.
Get ready, fight!
Face your fate.
Prepare!
Get ready, fight!
Yeah!
victory. Face your fate.
It's so nice to meet you.
Get ready, fight! Get ready, fight!
修行の成果、見せるわよ。
Brian's gay ass. I hope he's getting stomped making this shit so early. Nigga, I want to play fucking Defiance. No, I got it from GameStop today. It's like a third person, like, open world, multiplayer, co-op, shooter thing. It goes along with the show, the sci-fi show. You never seen Defiance. Dude, you need to watch that shit. It's great. Well, let me pull up the stream chat real quick. Never mind, because my Twitch app froze. Your Twitch fucked up too? What the fuck? Come on, Twitch, are you serious? I can't even get my damn chat. It's not a good time right now. Oh, by the way, I had fun on my date last night. You know? It was pretty cool. Stuff. Yeah, you know. Stuff. I'm not gonna tell you everything on stream, nigga. Alright, hold on. Let me get this chat so I can stop being ignorant for a second. Alright, there we go. I got the chat, so guys, sorry about the blow up, but you know, news never gets to me fast enough to where there's a clan match or something. And, you know, I was trying to. Oh yeah, guys, just a reminder, please, to support Perfect Combo, click on those two links below for Dengen and Anime Pirates. Check those out. At least just click on the damn link.
Face your fate.
Just click on it. But here we go. Now, who just won that first game? It was Caliber Blades, right? Wait, no, two games. Well, that's Brian for you. But anyway, all right, Cartwheels playing the stun. Interesting way to play the stun with Alpha. Excalibur Blaze has really made Alpha pretty much like a part-time jab. That J-A-B, right, David? Jab. Wow, Calibur. Ooh, I love how he cancels out of the float. That is interesting. You don't really see, actually, so far, I haven't really seen any alphas do that. But then again, you don't see too many alphas. Calibur Blaze is really kind of committed to this character, and I like it. Embrace the Jello. Oh, nice. 7K. All right. Ah, you gotta block those strings. Her strings are so long, so scary. Now he's playing the stun again. Cancels the float. Get the launch. On a downslope, get all the damage. Good stuff. Wow. And that was the DOA equivalent to a wave dash, ladies and gentlemen. Nice. Yeah, that was great. Yeah, how do you do that? And yes, it even is possible on stick, David, because Big G does it. So, and he plays on stick. Yeah, so I need to ask him whenever, the next time he gets on, can he teach me how to do that? But Calibur gets this game. So what is the numbers right now? Like, how many people for each team are playing right now? 5v5. Okay, so up next, MC Quiggle. Yeah, man, hey. Quiggle, runner-up at Final Round. Good stuff to him. Of course, his brother Sonic Fox sweeping the NetherRealm games. That was also interesting to see. So, you know. Good stuff. But what kind of name is Quiggle? I never understood. Anyway, Artemis. Yo, Artie is like one of my favorite people to talk to and play with on this game. No bias here, but he will be displaying that Kokoro. I think he's doing that for me. Because I picked up Kokoro again, ladies and gentlemen. Why, I don't know. But she's there. What's going on, everybody in the chat? Thank you for tuning in here. Perfect Combo. Have a weekly clan match for you. DOA 5 Ultimate, of course. We are here. This is pretty much our home. We always come back home. Quiggle with the Lisa. Artemis with Kokoro. Believe that's her costume, too. I don't really pay too much attention to costumes, because I suck at this game, so I need to focus on one thing at a time. Nice. That was a nice little step by Quiggle, and getting all of that whip punish damage. Get up. Eat the moonsaults. More force text with the windmills. Oh my gosh. Big wall damage. Quiggle with the first round. So this is this is KP versus MCK. David? Yeah, because Calibur's an MCK. Yeah, alright. Well, play with those windmills. Good hold right there. Now here comes the elbows. Try to get that quarter circle forward grab going. That opens up so many opportunities in the stun. Another force tech. Wow, Quiggle displaying every bit of technology with Lisa right now. Nice! Good stuff by Artemis. Gets the comeback off the electrical box. Man, so much power just went out in the neighborhood. I hate all of you. Just trying to play my Xbox, but no. Two girls fighting down in the alley. Wait, two girls fighting? Ooh, try to get something crafty going with Kokoro, but can't get that crafty with her. Not anymore. More force text. Nope, you don't get that, Lisa. Booty. Both throwing out holds. Resetting the situation. Ooh, that was good blocking by Quiggs. Uh-oh. Oh, and Artie finishes the grab. Oh, that is so deadly against walls. And Artemis, one round away from getting his first game. Good hold on that. Nice memorization of the hit levels. Knowing the matchup. Lisa's actually one of the tougher matchups to really know. In my opinion, she just does so many random things, but once you can actually play the player, you know the player, instead of just knowing the character, it all makes, I mean, it makes everything worthwhile. Oh, the moonsault. Here we go, final round. Nice interrupting her on that, but good hold. Gonna get the full combo here. Wow, what happened there, Artie? Here comes Quiggles. Oh, trying to get that grab in there. You can't get that cheap. Ooh, ooh, ooh. All right, into the corner. Corner pressure. Nice block on that. And what a great punish. Get up for a sec. Oh, no low throw. And Artemis with the first blood between these two. You gotta love seeing a good Kokoro still doing it big. That character still has something in spite of what Blackberry says. Shout out to Blackberry. But let's see who's all in this chat, yo. Let's look at this viewer list. All right. So what's up to Cage Reptile 29, Cloud No Fear, Dioku, Doji Madden, Dojima Dan. All right, there we go. Dojima Dan, Explicit Logic, what's going on? The Apprentice, Royal Man 43, Shura 53, Starlight Zero, Talking Dot, Vanille 19, Vilcat, and Distortions always coming through. Thank you for tuning in to Perfect Combo tonight. Got a nice clan match. KP going against MCK. Massey and Cheap. The kings of it. Oh no, let's get that back turn stuff. Pull her over there. Oh, Christy. You can do everything. Nice throw. Alright, now trying to play the spacing game. Artemis back against the cliffhanger. And Quiggles getting it in. Good grab there. Eats the wake up. Oh, the bucket! But Artemis didn't have it in his mind to take advantage of that. That's free stun. Uh-oh. Okay, good hold. Good hold. Nice eye. Nice eyes again. Nobody expects that to be a low P. And Artemis getting that round. Christy gets stood up because of the bucket. Nice. The stun launch. Into the stage combo. We finish those? Yes, we do. Lots of damage. I was about to say, Artemis cannot let this go to a great... That was a great slow escape. Oh, gets the early burst. That's going to go straight into the wall. That hurts. And now we're at pretty much even life here. Artemis... No, yeah, even life. And now Quiggle back in the life lead. That's important in this matchup. Oh, good meaty. Quiggle trying to tie it up here. Stun launch. Ouch. All right, here comes Cliffhanger. What's the guess? Good defense by Artemis. Uh-oh. Nice. Stun launch. Ooh, that didn't go into the car for the extra damage. But still got great damage from that combo. But here comes Artemis again. Wow, the aggression not stopping. All right, low holds. Trying to get under any sort of mid. Well, yeah, mid and low options. But good stuff to Artemis. Still getting that round. Good stun launch by Quiggle. Threatening that car stage combo. Uh-oh. No, but the angle is off. So much damage can be created from that. Good wake up. Nice. Get up. Good 4 sec. Ooh, gets the counter throw. Knee to the face. Get over there. Oh, no. Nice. Oh, good wall grab. And Quiggle tying up their little series. It's 1-1. So I hope everybody is ready for an exciting night of matches. After this clan match, I will be going back to patching Defiance. That game seems really fun. I love the show. It's on Sci-Fi, season 2 coming soon. And
I am ready.
Yeah. Still gotta patch the crap out of it though. But guys, the game is huge. You should probably check it out. It's only like $7.99 at GameStop. Check it out. But here we go, back into the fray. Artemis with Kasumi. Artemis also has a really good Kasumi. Loves this VR suit. Gets the high counter throw on the super throw. Ouch. Extra floor damage on that as well. And the down attack. Good stuff by Artemis. Ooh, wow. Teleport. Right off the bat. Stun launch. Get down there. Good hold on that wake up. I like to see more people do that. That really can demoralize your opponent. You take away all of their options, even their wake ups. You can really get in their head, but Artemis, unfazed right now, gets the bounce. Oh, try to threaten that sit down on Oki. Ouch. Extra damage from that floor on that grab. And Quiggle with a round. Nice elbows. That's actually a high hold, I believe. Thank you, B-Boy Dragon KP, for putting me in the lab against Kasumi. Great high counter throw. Extra floor damage as well. Oh! More damage. More damage! Okay. Wow. Artemis getting cheap. Oh, but couldn't get away from that wake up in time. Couldn't even snuff it out for a hold. You gotta call those. And Quiggles, maybe downloaded something here. That download speed is nice. Oh, that download speed is nice. What's that download speed? What is it, 65 megs? Here we go. Oh, but how's the upload speed? Hold up. Oh, the upload speed is at least 100. Seeding for days. Ladies and gentlemen, MC Quiggle. With that Christie, it's 2-1. Wait, so David, so now that we actually have real sponsors, I gotta shout them out instead of Faku? I mean, I don't mind doing it. I mean, you know. Yeah, so how in the hell did you get supposedly sponsored by a knockoff anime game?
Don't have time to play games with you. Now for business.
So what do you get, like, and I guess the revenue is just how many people click on it? Ah, so it's ad revenue. No harm in that. Yeah, so, I mean, no harm in that. I mean, that's how ad revenue works, though. Like, anybody who, you know, goes to your product and stuff, you know, you straight just get revenue from that. You get hit revenue from it. No. It's like... No. Not like Team Spooky. Oh, guys, this is Spooky. And we got a special deal from the Steam code. 20% off when you use the code FINALROUND17. Burn meter, not tobacco. Also sponsored by Mad Cats. I got a special deal this weekend. I'm done. A PS4 for a prize. You get more than 100 viewers with that, dog. We're getting thousands. Yeah. Rice will step up. He just, like, he has the tools, he has the resources to, you know, to step up and still, you know, remain financially afloat. He just, I don't think he has as much dedication as you're willing to put in. I'm just saying. I mean, Rice Ball's my boy, but, like, this dude can easily, like, pull mad sheep. Dang. And Quiggle wins the set. He could easily... Winner! Yeah, I mean, he buys the same crappy laptop that he had before. Come on. Yeah, whatever, man. Like, but I guess I can, you know, go ahead and, like, really, like, just shout out, like, Dengen and Anime Pirates then. You know? All right. So, that's what's up. So, speaking of that, perfect segue. Guys, while we have time, setting up the next match, I want to thank our sponsors, Dengen. Nice free-to-play online card game. I actually seen a trailer of it. It doesn't look that bad, David. So, shout-outs to Dengen. And then we got Anime Pirates, you know, knockoff anime games. But, guys, please click the link. Support your boy Perfect Combo. Get him some revenue. All right, so up next, we have Night Sakura against Nerus. Fuck, it's a 6v6. We're going to be here all night. Fuck, I'm never going to be able to play fucking Defiance. Well, I mean, if we're going to do that, then I need my pizza rolls. Going to get that in a little bit. Oh, David, you up? Oh, and the score right now in the clan match, guys, 9-4. But again, I can't say thank you enough for tuning in. Guys, tweet the link, Facebook it, free step dodge, whatever you can do. Let's get as many viewers as we can. MDK against KP. This is what's up. What's going on, yo-yo? I'm not giving you anything. ST Baller 1990 in the house as well. Death by Me Yao. She showed up to watch some action. Very good DOA player. Very good Soul Calibur player as well. Beat the crap out of me. But it's all good. Death by Me Yao. Here in full effect. That's what's up. Can everybody share the stream? So I'm going to actually do that right now.
I am ready.
Get ready, fight!
All right, there we go. Tweet it. All right, so we got our very own Perfect Combo representing MTK going against Night Sakura. Now in KP. Got to change that gamer tag, but Night Sakura, a member of the now defunct Silent Assassins. Shouts to Hades. But I don't know. Night Sakura, very cheap. Also has a lot of tech with Kasumi. Coming from the UK. Let's see what kind of latency David is working with. He can play in this, he can play in anything. He can play at Evo. Oh wait. Nice, the knees. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Now, if only he could do Tenshi Dies. Oh, good hold. That was psychic. David getting around. Night Sakura still in there, though. Leather jacket at all. Gets to sit down. Ooh, that's going to be wall damage. No, not even wall damage. Just hit the dive bomb. Good stuff. Ooh. Oh, that was too cheap. Oh, my gosh. Wow. Wow, can David make the Guiles theme comeback? No. Oh my gosh. Okay. David trying to get something started here. Akira has some very fast and deliberate pokes, but I don't think he can really match the sheer 9-frame jabs of Kasumi, and Night Sakura is using that to his advantage right now. Gets the double cartwheel and the down attack for the great. And the first game in the series goes to Night Sakura. And he says, you will never defeat me. I don't know about that. We'll see. Why is Cloud of Shadow in there? Whoa, 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 whoa. All right, so there we go. All right, back to the real stuff. So the score is 1-0 between Night Sakura and Perfect Combo. Yep, dude said no Gal Steam music. What's going on, Texas Legend 1990? Oh, Crazy Steady just got in here too. What's going on, Crazy? Rage Mode activate. The Fitch. What's going on, people? Please sit back, relax, and get ready for the hype. Chronic Pain versus Maxi Cheap Kings. Our very own perfect combo is up. Now we're about to see that Maxi and Cheap. We have the Christie. Get ready, and Night Sakura does not care. Christie can match the boxing range of Kasumi. And that Jakeho stance can make her a little bit safer. Wow, great hold. I think he was baiting. Uh-oh. Oh, just a sit down. Nice hold by Perfect Combo again. He's trying to get the double dive kick. Oh, he's going to get hurt for this. All right. Playing a stun. Gets the launch for the kill. Perfect Combo with the first round. Oh, Sync, what's going on? No Baemins yet, Rage Mode activate. I don't know if we're going to see Baemins tonight. I'm not sure that anybody in either of these clans really use Baemin. At least I haven't seen it. So, I don't know. Ouch, gets that back turn bounce on the cartwheel. Going to get extra damage for the stage transition. Good throw, and that kills. Perfect combo. Night Sakura may not be that equipped for the Christie matchup. All right, now we're going to start the Marcellet roll mix-ups. No, he goes straight into Jakeho, trying to scare Night Sakura into hitting something stupid. Oh, wow! Power blow, and that goes off the roof. This is going to hurt. And Night Sakura just does a meaty cartwheel. Gets the round. Night Sakura trying to come back in this game. Gets the sit down. Oh, and David gets caught hitting buttons. Open space. Big whiff punish. Nice. Good cartwheel off the wall. Let's get those relaunches. Nice wall combo there. Good minute to wake up. Sniper out the air. Wow. Is Night Sakura really going to make this comeback? Uh-oh. That 1P. Here we go. Night Sakura with the burst. Sure you can, but misses the somersault kick. All right, let's see if David can get it back together here. Ooh, sit down. Sit down again. I'm not done talking to you. Stay in the chair. Oh, super hold. This is going to hurt. Oh, the ankle on the wall. Good block by David. Good throw punish. Oh, he's about to get really cheap. Oh, good block. Oh, and David gets the game. That was too tense. That was too tense. Either one of those players could have got in that situation. But David gets the better of it. Good stuff to him. By Kasumi, when somebody says Kasumi is so unsafe, actually a lot of her stuff on block is just throw punishable. A lot of people don't thrive to throw punish in this game still. So, you know, you're probably not going to see too much of her stuff getting truly punished and too much of her stuff being truly unsafe. Unless more players, like, you know, try to just throw punish more. But that's usually what it is. PMS Alkali, what's going on? That's what I'm saying, yo, where's throw punishing? You don't see that too much, especially not online. So. Okay. Alright, David gets knocked down. Oh no. Okay, good hold, good hold. Alright, so what's the setup here? Oh no, that's not gonna get you anywhere, man. Get ready, fight. Okay. Bait that hold. I would've went for a grab right there. Just take some free damage. Cash out. Oh, try to get that meaty double dive kick. Wow, that hit? Got caught hitting buttons? Stun launch? Ouch, alright. Oh, he tried to charge it all the way up for a guard break. Night Soccer not respecting. Sometimes you cannot respect. You have to disrespect Christy. You have to. Well, when the moment presents itself, you have to just disrespect her. Okay. Just a bounce. Just get that full combo. Not a lot of damage, but it looks flashy. Ooh! Wow, another super hold. Oh, but in the corner. Ouch. Sit down. Sit down some more. Nope. Eat the wall. Alright. Threatening some power blow. Probably gonna see some shenanigans here. Hold up. Oh, good punny. Oh, David, staying persistent. Fingering the crap out of Kasumi. Hold up. Can I say that? Who cares? Ooh, that 1 PP. Get it up there. Finish these combos? Yeah. Alright. Now you got her on the ropes. What are you gonna do, Night Sakura? Never mind. Perfect combo doesn't like you. He doesn't respect you. He's gonna do that. Ooh! Wall monster. Okay. Ooh. And he does have to get out of that corner. That was smart. Good throw punish. There you go, Yo-Yo. There's your throw punish right there. What's going on, synchronize? Oh, Night Soccer getting that knee in. Let's go. Man, David's gotta block more. Just has to block and he can get easy punishers. Oh, but can't block all that. Night Soccer. And it to win it right now.
This is Mugen Tenchu.
Alright. David making his mental adjustments, which probably involves him calling Night Sakura a tranny. And I thought he was thinking about that Jackie. But no, Genfu. Wow. He's going to utilize those parries. So let's see if they play to his favor. Fitch, you are right. Yes, it is plus two. In rage mode, you're also right about that. A lot of Christies don't Jakeo anymore.
I can't avoid this fight.
But we're not to worry about that now. We got to get food, the old man technique. Foo foo. Uh oh. David trying to channel his inner sweet revenge. Oh, parries! See, that's the great thing about Genfu. He can cover lots of his mistakes with the parries. And then set up. Oh no, stay sat down, old man. Oh, but he's fat. He's kind of fat. Another parry. Oh yes, okay, good. Night Soccer knows that is throw punishable. Couldn't finish it out, but gets it with the low P. Good stuff. Alright, he's fat. Gonna get the stage transition? No. Angle's a little off, but we're gonna get it now. Ouch. Oh, cross up tech. Wow, good teleport hold. Finish your plate. Oh, try to go for the big sweep there. Doesn't hit OTG. But Night Sakura, one round away from taking out David convincingly, actually. I don't know how I feel about this decision to go to Genfu. I mean, sure, Genfu's a good character. David's, you know, kind of good with him, but I mean, dude, I think he probably should have went with Jackie. Something that he actually kind of knows almost inside and out now. And that special wake up, and Night Sakura takes out David.
Sorry. I must go on.
Wow. Hey, David! David! If you can hear me, you suck. Just letting you know. Alright, so the score is 10-7. Not that much of a gap here. What's up next? I guess Jaeger S2? Against Hajin. And it's like, maybe a lot of people actually know things that are throw punishable, but in the heat of the moment, sometimes it's hard to remember, you know, your fundamentals, you know what I mean? It happens to the best of us, you know, you just forget about your fundamentals, you just want to go in, you know, you have to take a step back sometimes, you got to scale yourself back and then remember, you know, the basic things that can do what you need them to do. I mean, it happens. I'm sure probably a lot of these guys know that Kasumi's like 66K and 66KK are throw punishable. I'm sure a lot of people actually kind of know that Genfu's, you know, 6Ps and stuff like that are, you know, throw punishable. But, you know, heat of the moment stuff. But here we go. Jaeger. Oh, my God. Oh my God! That's all I can say, guys, is oh my God, Jaeger! He hasn't lost a step, and this guy's been going to more tournaments. He's stepping up his craft. Ooh, get the throw in. Force Tech, I'm not done with you yet. Oh no, here comes Momiji. Shenanigans! Shenanigans? Yep. Nope. Oh my gosh. Okay, ooh, put it in your face. Okay, nice little damage. Oh, he's trying to look for a force tech opportunity with that double sweep. Oh, all right, Jaeger getting started. You can't let this guy get started. Ooh, ouch. Oh my God, look at the poking. Guys, if y'all could hear David right now, too. Oh, Rick poking! Oh! Ouch! And even Excalibur Blades had to say, damn. God, I love seeing some great poking. Reminds me of X-Hamster. Anyway, Hajin going to that Helena now. Jaeger's still in the prison costume. And Hajin's starting with the Bokuho stuff. No shenanigans. Oh no, Jaeger's getting started. Out of throw. Let me open you up again! Oh, okay, great hold by Hajin. Now Hajin's in the driver's seat. Helena can poke with the best of them as well. Ew. Oh my gosh. Oh, don't let me get started again. Okay, good hold. Wake up. He's not respecting this match at all. He is not. Jaeger S2. Get down there. Now here comes Smoothies. Smoothies. Oh, who's thirsty? Never mind. Here comes Rick. Oh, what was that? I never seen that before. What was that? What? Jaeger S2. What was that? What was that, David? What did he just do? What was that? Good hold by Hajin. What? What? Oh my God! Oh my God! Oh no, he's gonna. Okay, I thought he was gonna get started again. I can't handle Jaeger, yo. I can't do it. I mean, I know it's a turnaround stun, but I've never seen, like, Riggs actually, like, you know, like, just go ahead and throw out that setup, like, in the middle of a match. And yeah, that's amazing. Jesus. Oh, don't let him get started again. Good blocks. Oh, Bunkaho throw. Let's see if Elena can get her own shenanigans going. Uh-oh. Hodgson's still in there. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh! Oh no, the throw. Good hold by Hodgson. He needed to do that. Good burst. Get the bounce. That's a strong leg. Wow, just do it. Try to get the throw again. Oh, good Boko throw. Alright. Good block on that wake up. Could have got a little more on a punish. Oh, the down attack. Oh, he tried to do it again. Disrespect. And the triple K kick. And Hodgson, even with the sheer madness of Jaeger S2's rig, Hodgson got that game. Wow. It's 1-1. Man. I don't know about y'all, chat, but yeah, that combo was sickness. It was too dirty. Gosh. Okay, do we have any new people in the chat? Let's see. Newest person we have is JDE. What's going on, JDE? All right, oh no, Jaeger, he's getting started again. Now, this is some stuff that I'm used to seeing with Rig, you know. Get you bursted. Oh no. Okay. Hodgson needs to utilize that a little more. Those triple Ks. Oh, but nah, she's dead. What's going on, JDE? Nice, Bokoho throw. Fan blades of death. Let's start the smoothies. Nope, never mind. Rig is not thirsty today. He said, smoothies suck. I just want some soda. Coca-Cola, please. Oh, Bokoho throw. But you will take the smoothie. You will take this healthy drinking. This healthy living. Oh my gosh! I was about to say the defense is on point, but Jaeger. The clan member should do a wager match. What is this, Call of Duty Black Ops? No, I know what you mean. Well, not online. Okay. Oh, wow, great hold. That's the first time I actually seen somebody hold that setup. I'm not kidding. A lot of people just get hit by it. But Hodgson knows. All right, get up there. Man, they nerfed the crap out of the damage on that grab. Oh, nice. Ow, right in the ear. Gonna wake up. Oh, Bokoho throw. No respect. The wrong ender there. Oh, Jaeger still gets it. That refloat was sick.
Now you got it right.
Man. Jaeger. And Rig. Why? I love seeing matches like this. I love seeing tech on display. That's what it's all about. David, you restarted your stream?
You'll enjoy this, trust me. Ready?
Okay, here we go. Hajin went to Sarah, interesting. I think Jaeger would actually kind of know this match. Jaeger also plays with Sarah. Very high level Sarah, in fact. But Hajin having the better of it right now. Oh no, Jaeger's getting started here. Oh, he's trying to get that grab. Good stuff by Hajin getting out of there. Oh no, start the stun right on the wall. Loho getting out of that situation. Using every tool available to get out of this. Oh, that's it. Hajin with the first round. Oof, my god. We got like two of the pokiest characters on the screen right now. Oh, he did it again? Oh my god, the defense from Hajin. Now he gets opened up. He just got opened up. Wow. Oh, and a big drop from Jaeger. Oh, good burst! Power blow, that's gonna hurt. Right into the wall. No, didn't even tag the wall. But backing him into the corner. You don't get to go anywhere. Hajin needs another one to, I believe, tie up the set. We might be going to a final game between these two. That was interesting. Do that to remain plus. Get you. Keep it your frame advantage and get your free grab. I like that. Oh, the lag. Oh my. Oh, he just. Two sliding lows. Amazing. Sarah, everybody. Sarah Bryant coming all the way from Virtua Fighter. Speaking of that, Jaeger is a pretty dang good Virtual Fighter 5 Final Showdown player. You can catch him on there. Of course, playing a Sarah. He's not. He's going for the mirror match. Oh, boy. No, he's not. He's going back to rig. Okay, he did that to troll me. I hate you, Jaeger. No! Is he gonna... He went for the mirror! Oh, my God! We got the Battle of the Blondes. Who is the better blonde? We'll see. Oh my god. Yeah, Rig has, well, they call it bending stance. It looks like Flamingo, dog. Shut up, crazy. All right, here we go. The Sarah mirror. Oh my gosh, who's the better Sarah? Looking like it's Jaeger right now. I don't know. Oh, here comes Hajin, opening up that defense. Ooh, 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 ooh. Wow. And just like that, the life is kind of even. Hajin in the life lead now. Wow, look at the pokes, they never stop. Good hold. I don't know how you can see the holds through pressure like that. Oh my God, Hajin still doing it. Wow, but Jaeger squeezes out that round. Oh, two sliding lows. Okay, good. High counter hold, little suplex there. Power slam. Oh. Uh-oh. Ew, 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 ew. Into the snake. The snake does not care. Oh my gosh, get opened up again? Oh, that should be round, and it will be. And Jaeger says, get off of my character. Trying to send a statement right now. Uh-oh, but here comes Hajin. Hajin more than competent with Sarah. Nice. Oh, good duck. Oh no, still got opened up. Try to get that heal in. Ooh. Sliding lows, just do it. High counter throw. Oh, another throw. And Hajin with a round. Okay, nice. Good stun launch. Big damage. Didn't go for the knee catch, but wow, set it up for the throw. All right, nice power slam by Hajin. Uh-oh. He's getting open up again. Oh, get launched. Dang, big damage on that. Eats the wake up. Can Hajin open up Jaeger? This is important right here, this mix up. But no, he eats the sliding low. And Jaeger gets the set.
Try again in a few years.
Wow. That's how you end the set. I guess go to a mirror match. Good stuff to both players. While we're setting up for the next match, guys, I want to shout out our sponsors again. Dengen, free-to-play online card game. Check that out. Click the link for that. And Anime Pirates. I actually know nothing about that game, except there's anime and there's pirates. Click the link. Get our boy Perfect Combo some hit revenue. And that could be used to step up the stream. I mean, how far can we step it up? Look at this quality, guys. You cannot tell me this isn't the most quality DOA constant content that you get during the week. Perfect Combo, guys. Please, if you haven't hit the follow button yet, please do. And let's get some more viewers here. Tweet the link, Facebook it. Go on Free Step Dodge. Put in your statuses or whatnot. Take over every other site that has nothing to do with DOA. SureYouCan.com. Take them over. Okay, Event Hubs, take them over. I will give you permission to take over Tekken Zaibatsu. Guys, let's get all the viewers we can tonight. Because we got Chronic Pain versus MCK. Let's go. But everybody who's here already, thanks for tuning in. Now, I got to give a special shout out to one of my Twitter buddies, NYHman, for retweeting the link. I don't even know if he's a DOA fan, but he retweeted the link, so good stuff to him. Thanks, man. Guys, y'all should be doing the same. Get these links out here. Promote this stream. Let's get all these people.
Go ahead. Knock yourself out.
Dang, how many clans are there now, David? Because there's a couple new ones now. How many clans are there? Like 7 maybe, like 7 or 8, something like that. Okay. All right, so here we go. Nervous against Cypher. Ooh, ooh, more Helena action. Jackie action as well. Let's get it. That was a good block. Uh-oh, get opened up. Ooh. Oh, he chopped it. That move is actually pretty complicated to do. You have to cancel the kick late enough to where it can still hit, but you're not getting the full kick. Gotta get used to that. Think the KKK is still active? Yo, shout outs to Rage Mode Activate. Nice high counter hold by Cypher. Good! Bunker hold duck getting under that mid wake up. Uh-oh, get opened up, get stun launched. Into the cart, rice ball, shoutouts to Mike. Oh my god, more fan blades at death. Ooh, that, man, that back turn, I believe 4K, that is so cheap. Oh, that move is so fast from start up. Good combo by Cypher. Further opening, cans. Oh, good hold on that. I think my voice just cracked. I ain't Cypher with another round. Ooh. Nice. Gets to sit down with that knuckle. Ooh. Ooh. Ow. The timing is so crazy on that. He should probably go for the easier combo. Still gets great damage. Okay. Nice. See, that's exactly what I'm talking about. Still gets good damage. Might need to go for that easier version now. Oh, the camera screwed up Cypher. That was so weird. Oh, but still gets the stun launch. This should kill, and it does. Cypher with the first game.
Now do you understand, my dear?
Hey, David. David, after they finish their set, or wait, how far are we in the first set of the whole match? Okay. Okay, so after this, I'm going to go ahead and get some food. So if I'm not back in time, can you take over for a little bit? We'll do something, nigga. But I'm going to get some food, like, after this. But just letting you know, okay? Just letting you know. All right, so back to KP Cypher 007 against Nerus.
Face your fate.
Ooh, that new costume on Helena. Very elegant, very nice. Probably the least, what I could say, perverted of the swimsuits. This is one that actually does make sense. Oh, Alex in the building. Let's go. Get opened up. Oh, nice. Oh, but he's screwing up the timing of those kicks. But he will get the round if he goes for the easy combo, and he does. Good stuff to Nerus. Nice. Okay. Bokuho throw. I don't know why Nerus decided to sit there and respect after that big whiff. Okay, low wake up. Ouch, nose, and then stomach. Alright, let's get some back turn goodies. Ouch. Cypher with a round. Nice. Okay, fan blade to depth. Let's get the smoothies going. We have the ice, we have the fruit, we have the yogurt. Ooh. Oh, we definitely have the yogurt. We need more berries. And there they are. Yo, Cypher is looking good right now. Korean backdashing. Good grab. Man, he's feeling himself a little bit. I can tell. Nice. Just dashing in there. No fear. Oh, what kind of smoothie does everybody want? Blueberry? Raspberry? Maybe some strawberry? Banana? I don't know. He was trying to use that dash forward little gimmick. Wow. Cypher. With two. Man. Alright, Nerus. What are you gonna do? He's sticking with Jackie. Damn, I got tweets for days.
Go ahead, knock yourself out.
Yeah. The company who made the Defiance game just, like, tweeted me back. Let's go. Internet famous. All right, so Nerus playing more of the poking role here. He's not afraid anymore. He needs to go for easier combos, though. I don't know if he has the timing on that, what is it called? That flash sword kick or whatever it is? Something like that. I don't think he has the timing right on that just yet. And it may be, you know, online delays, weld, stuff like that. You know, that's more of an advanced technique. But Cypher, well, I was saying Cypher was opening it up, but that was a great hold by Nerus. Oh, don't hit buttons. He's not too negative after that. Nice. Rope damage. Oh, he don't need to wake up. But he still gets the round. Oh my gosh. Yo, shout out to One More Burst coming through. This guy is not even a DOA fan. What's going on, Labrys? Guys, Labrys, our boy, is going to help us out with the Soul Calibur 5 clinic. I believe it's going to be tomorrow. So tune in for that if you want to learn some Soul Calibur. And anime. We may start an anime clinic. You never know. But no, there's the Air Dash Academy for that. Anyway, this is a great match right here. Okay, is he going to... Yes, he gets the timing. Oh, that's what I'm talking about. Let's go, Nerus. Nice. Oh my gosh, he's looking for a break. Oh, he's gonna get it! Oh no! Oh, he's not gonna get the great. Ouch. Okay, great hold. Covering his tracks. Too low. Just do it. Nerus. Trying to get on the board here. Uh-oh. Ooh! Nice poke hole throw. Fan blades hold the smoothies. Oh, the smoothie. The acai berry proven to help you not get cancer. Help you grow better hair. Better sex drive, all of that stuff. The acai berry. Ooh! Gets the rope. Wow. What technology? I like that, Nerus. We're getting hyped tonight. Nice. Oh, great poking. But knocked her out of the threshold. Okay. Oh, that was a great block. Great punish. And Nerus on the board. Good stuff.
I got no time for you.
Nerus. Yo, Guilty Gear is godlike. Wow, Cypher going to Hitomi? We're just going to finish it out like that? But yes, guys, please don't go away when I tell you this, but I don't know, multi-streaming or something. Team Stick Bug is on right now on NYC Furby. Guys, if you want to watch some anime action. But again, multi-stream it. Don't just leave. They finished up Blaze Blue earlier, Rage Mode. But yeah, Guilty Gear is legit. I suck at Blaze Blue. I suck at anime games. Uh-oh. Man, how cheap is this Hitomi gonna get? Let's see. Cypher, trying to get it started. Ooh, hold up. Ooh, ice. There he is. Excuse me. Ouch. Uh-oh, he doesn't care about this Hitomi. Not enough 6T. I think that's what I'm seeing here. Not enough 6T. Not enough with the mix-up. Oh, nice. Nice, now here comes the 6Ts. Here comes the cheap stuff. And, oh yeah, that's exactly what you need to do with Hitomi. Get your 6Ts in, you know, start your mix-up. Nothing's guaranteed off of it, but you can start your mix-up. Scare your opponent back into standing, and then get another 6T. It's the purpose of that. So good. Nice blowback. Okay. More 6T? Ooh, I thought he was going to look for another 6T there. He scared Nerus into standing again, but he went for a low throw. Interesting. But Cypher still got that round. Ooh, this is going to be wall damage. Wow! Oh, really? You're just going to show off like that? Now you got your timing on those knees? Commentator. I think we're doing the Soul Calibur 5 clinic tomorrow. Riceball said he'll be off work tomorrow. But if he can't do it, I'll probably make Perfect Combo do it. Ooh, nice. Wow, he's showing off. He's feeling himself. He's feeling himself right now. Even though he's down in rounds right now, he's feeling himself. Uh-oh, the 16 on high counter. Ooh, he's so lucky that it wasn't the right mix-up. Actually, it was the right mix-up, but Nerus guessed right. I mean, he was so lucky for that. Good stuff, man. Don't feel yourself a little too much. Ooh, eat this wall damage? Yes. And good burst. 8-8-8. Ew. My gosh. Uh-oh. Gauss theme moment. Oh, wait. Yep. Oh, my God. That wasn't right. Good heel kick by Cypher. Oh, made a best man win. And in this case, it was some little German chick. Good stuff. When tomorrow? Shoot, I don't know. I really don't know. I really don't. And you're right about that, JD. All right, guys, so while they're setting up for the next set, and the scoring now is 14-12, so very close. While they're setting up for the next set, I'm actually going to go ahead, grab some food. Yeah, so guys, prepare for the next set. If you didn't hit that follow button already, go ahead and hit that. Promote the stream. Let's get these viewers up. Check out our sponsors, Dengen and Anime Pirates. Just click the links below. And, yeah, all that good stuff. So I shall return shortly. Alright, I'm back relatively just in time. I just decided to get, you know, some Frosted Flakes. Alright. Here we go. Artemis against Excalibur Blades. Shouts to Frosted Flakes. For Kasumi. Interesting starting with Kasumi now. Actually, I think Kasumi is better suited for this matchup. Yeah, we're going down a line of characters crazy, so be patient. But we're going to show you like all the technology. Wow, that was a great page combo. Ooh. Get ready, fight. Oh my god. Excalibur getting it in. Ooh, nice horse tag. Good block. Okay. Good grab. Get that combo. Ooh, 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 ooh. Threatening to start up that special danger zone. But nope. Caliber getting it. Oh, the super hold. Ooh, 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 ooh. All right. Gotta be here. Oh, that beats that out. What's going on, Matrix? Yeah, Matrix, it basically came out of nowhere, so it's all good. Sorry about that, man, but what's going on? Glad you came by. Oh my god, the poking, the burst. Get, eat it, eat it, eat it. And a great by Excalibur Blades. Play nice, stop it. Oh my gosh. Yo, David, we need to get sponsored by Frosted Flakes, dog. Yo, Frosted Flakes, sponsor us. Please. Come on, Kellogg. All right, ooh, Helena Mirror. Interesting. Why? Oop. Nice. Big sweep. He's going to play the sweep game a lot. That's that vintage caliber. Ooh! Gets the bounce. Look at some of that freak damage. Uh-oh. Here comes Artie. Nice. Ooh! Didn't respect the wake-up situation. And caliber wave dashing. Nice. Stun launch. Ooh! That was stupid. Nice. I would have played the sweep game a little more there. Okay. Okay, you got the stun. Good stun launch. Into the wall. Artemis is no stranger to this, though. But I don't care who you are, that power blow hurts. Oh, they clash! Alright, nice. Oh, Boca Ho throw. Get down there. Nice. Oh, not respecting the wake up situation again. Good hold by Caliber. Oh my god, Caliber. Caliber is running through Artemis right now. Artemis needs to really make some adjustments here. Probably wasn't a good idea to go Kasumi first and then go for the mirror. Thank you, David. I don't know. Oh, Kokoro. This may be a really good choice. Oh. Oh, he should have finished off that throw, but he still gets around. Hold up, David. Don't count your eggs. No. Don't count your chickens before they hatch, like Rolf says on Ed and Eddy. Never mind. You might be able to count them. Hold up. How's this pressure game? Good hold. Oh, you gotta respect that wake up. Got gotta respect that wake up. Oh. Okay, big wall damage. That was a good block, but that was the wrong punish. Uh-oh. Nice, finish that. Ooh, hold up. Artemis is still in this thing. Oh, that shoulder. Okay, fan blade. More fan blade. Ooh, both of those, bro. This is gonna hurt. What's the setup? Oh. Nice, nice. Oh, big overhead there. That's what's up. Uh-oh. Wow, can Artemis really bring us back? Oh, no. And Caliber shuts that down. Oh. Ha, Matrix gets that reference. Shouts to Matrix.
I like chicken, Daddy.
All right, so up next we got the Quigs, MC Quiggle, against Cypher. Quiggle using Rachel. I believe Cypher picked Helena? Or something like that. I didn't quite see it.
I don't have time to think.
Yep, Helena. Oh, we got cheerleader Helena. Wow. Quiggle playing the frames right now. Okay, interesting. Nice, little girl. Okay, let's get some back turn goodies. Yes. Cypher with the first game on the runner up at final round. Good shutdown by Cypher. Okay. Oh, that hurts so bad. We'll go it around. All right. Oh, fan blade, just do it. Okay. Good hold by Cypher. That was much needed. Oh. Mm. Yo, Excalibur Blade is an asshole, son. Ooh. But anything you need to do to get in your opponent's head, I'm with it. Grab right there of a Cypher. All right, Quiggle's trying to set up something. Set up shop. Oh, the burst. This might kill. No, she didn't go high enough. Elena is not the skinniest girl on the block.
Not too bad.
Oh, man. Oh, quick one. Now going to the Rachel with the red bottoms outfit. That's high class. DiGiorno. You got DiGiorno. I can see Alex getting something with sausage in it. Hold up. Anyway. Ayane.
No way. My
favorite outfit from Ayane, too. Mmm. Okay. Oh my god, just play the frames. Ooh. You gotta respect all of those options. Ouch. Okay, get the pickup. Oh, in the boot. Let's go. Oh, get the pickup. More booty? Ooh. Ow! That's kill. Get the bounce. Pick up. Yes. Alright, what's the setup? Ooh. Good block right there. Ooh. Oh my god, great blocking by Quiggle. Look at him just walking forward. And he gets the game. Booty technology. Shout out to Royal for that one. Am I picking up a takeout? I'm only eating Frosted Flakes, yo. Maybe tomorrow, though. Oh my god, that swimsuit. Oh, good hold. Get the pick up. Alright, what's the setup? Oh. Oh, more pickup. I don't know what it is, but Quiggle is majorly feeling himself right now. Walk away. Get ready, fight. All right, Cypher in the building, trying to get some damage. Okay. Nice. Oh, good wake up by Cypher. Alright, I'm done. It would be Watermelon Royal. I'm done with my Frosted Flakes, so here we go. Back to the real hype. Oh my gosh. Not high enough for that pickup, though. That's what he was looking for. Good Boca Hole throw. Oh, burping. Now everybody's getting something to eat. Give it an ankle. Oh, an abortion punch. Oh, okay. Alcohol throw. Smoothies. Gets the sit down. That hurts. Oh, that double sit down. And Quiggle straight flexing on Cypher right now. And the only reason I didn't say anything that last round is because, I don't know. I mean, Quiggle is just... He's just being Quiggle right now. There's nothing more I can say. Damn. Score right now is 20-14. So, still winnable. Still doable for either side right now. I just love how everybody's getting something to eat now. Alright, so Hajin. Let's see what he's gonna do. Cloud of Shadow going for Zack. Where's Master Havoc at? Hajin going to Helena. Yeah, I know. Yo. Artemis saying that she... Dang it, I keep saying she. He hopes that Kokoro gets buffs.
Your heart's gonna be all mine, baby.
Alright, nice. Okay, let's see some Zack action. Oh, the mash! Just keep mashing out those Gatling kicks. We love seeing it. Ooh, ooh. Oh, my God! Kobe. Ow. Blanca ball into the wall. He's still a little wake up. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh.